Hello, my darlings. This is Willem Hopfrog Pugmire. I've just returned from a preview for an amazing play. It will be the initial production of a new company, the Bridges Stage Company. The play is TERRE, HAUTE by Edmund White. Directed by my wonderful friend, such a genius in the theater, Aaron Levin. As you can see, there are two gentlemen in the cast, and it was an amazing. If you want to see a trailer, there's a trailer on. Let me move my fingers. There's it. I will also put it. I will type this. It's a big ass link, but I will type it up in the description box of this video, and this should take you to the video. Promotional video for the play showing the actors and the director of the play. It's amazing. The play was inspired by the correspondence between the writer Gore Vidal and the terrorist Timothy McVeigh. And although in real life they never met in person. The play is based on their correspondence. The characters are not named. Gore Vidal and Timothy McVeigh, but they've been changed. They are fictional characters, and they are portrayed by these excellent actors, fictionally, as characters in a play. Although the essence of the play is founded on reality, the characters are not real. It's an ingenious play by Edmund White, who is an author, a novelist, and a playwright. And it's so Aaron and the actors and other people involved with the Bridges Stage Company had a preview where they tonight where they showed snippets. They presented snippets of the play. I was very impressed, and so they have raised enough money now to actually pay the actors, but they are now in need of more contributions so they can pay the stagehand. I used to be a stagehand. I worked as a stagehand in a college production of Bernard Shaw's Arms and the Man. And honey, I know stagehands, stage managers, they work their ass off, and they deserve to be paid. So it would behoove you, my darlings, to help this really worthy cause. And you can do this. I will I think actually what I'll if you do a Google search on Bridges Stage Company, it will take you to the site where you can donate. And actually I think you can now actually buy tickets for the performance. It's a play of about 90 minutes with no intermission. It is, there is humor in the play, although of course the subject matter is heavy. Some people may find it depressing or even offensive, because of McVeigh's political inspiration and his murder of innocent children, women and men in the Oklahoma bombing. So it's theater is delightful. It was wonderful this evening to be in a room with theater people. I have not had that experience for years. I used to be in theater. I used to do theater for Poncho Children's Theater, and I was in a Shakespeare production at the Snoqualmie Falls theater, the outdoor theater. At one time, theater was going to be my life, but I discovered that I was a really lousy actor. So I decided to be a writer instead. Perhaps if I had the training of a brilliant director like Aaron Levine, I could have been a success as an actor, but I didn't do that. So now I'm a writer, and I love being a writer. But anyway, I was just so impressed by this preview that I saw tonight, and I encourage everyone to support this production, make a contribution to this new stage company, and attend a performance of what is a remarkable play. All right, my darlings, I gotta get back to work. I'm doing a lot. I just got invited to write for a new anthology, and I'm writing another essay for one of the PS Publishing volumes of Lovecraft Illustrated. I'm up to my ass in projects, bitches. So I gotta get to work. Hello. Goodbye. Shalom, my darling.